Hey guys, how's it going?
Doug, 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 Doug.
Tommy, are you there? Hey, Tommy. One of these days, you're going to have to speak up just so we can at least hear you. Is that John Mitchell?
Good morning.
Good morning. Yeah, let's see, Vlad, are you there? Vlad? I got no. Christian or Doug, I don't see mics on you guys yet. Hey, Ginger.
Hey, Doug, how are you?
Good, how's it going?
It'll just be me today. Colin has another appointment.
Okay, sounds good. Doug, you're the come off mute for a sec.
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning. Let's see, Mr. Mark.
Hey, Doug.
Hey. Bala, are you there?
Yeah, I'm there, yeah.
Is this your first time in the meeting? I apologize if I'm not remembering.
Yeah, so yeah, I was not joining from long time. Actually, I joined after a long time. Yeah.
Okay, so you should be in the attendee list then. Okay, good.
No, I may not be there in attendee list. It was very initially I joined. So.
Okay, what company are you with? If you want to be associated with them.
So actually, I'm from USC, University of Southern California. I'm a graduate student.
Ah, okay, cool. Well, welcome.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey Doug, this is Vlad. I now
hey
have
Vlad,
a mic.
I gotcha.
excuse me, actually, in my name in the last, there's one letter missing. It's P-A-T-I.
P-A-T-I. Oh, thank
yes,
you very much.
Sorry for that.
I apologize.
No problem.
Hey Doug, this is Varun.
Hey Varun, how's it going?
Good, good.
Oops, where my mouse? There it is.
Hey, Doug, Christian here.
Hey, Christian. Welcome. So hopefully this is actually going to be a very quick call for semi-selfish reasons. There's a CNCF phone call going on at the same time that I know some of us would like to join. But on the positive side, we actually don't have a lot on the agenda, so it'll work out okay. Let's see. Vladimir, are you there?
Good morning.
Good morning. Hey, Mohammed.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. Let's see. Hi, Eric, you there?
Hello.
Good morning. Ian, are you there? Oh, no, Mike, yet. Oh, Ian. Oh, there we go. Ian, are you there? Ian, you have to come off mute.
Hello, I'm here.
Hello. All right, let's see. Clemens, are you there?
I am.
Hello. Hello. There's someone else went flying by.
That's me, Doug. Hi, it's Neil.
Oh. Neil, got it. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking of. But then I also noticed, Tim, are you there?
I'm here.
Hey. All right. So if anybody is interested in Knative, just so you want, there's a meeting going on right now. Not that you should leave this meeting, but when this meeting's over, you can join that one, talking about the governance of Knative. And the link is in the chat if you guys are interested. All right, give it just one more minute, then we'll get started. David, are you there? Mr. Baldwin.
Oh, Doug, a long time. How are you?
Yeah, no, it has been a while. Hey.
My schedule has changed, so I have time again.
Oh, cool. Just as we finished up, that's good.
Really? Are you serious?
Well, for cloud events anyway.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Okay, Ryan Horn, are you there?
Yes, I am.
Is this your first time? I apologize if it's not.
I was in the meeting the week before last, so okay, once then, before.
Okay, so you should be in the attendee list. I don't need to ask you. Cool. All right, it's three after. Why don't we go ahead and get started? Okay, so as I was saying earlier, for those of you who joined late, it's going to be probably a very short call. Not a whole lot on the agenda, but also some of us would like to join the Knative governance call that's kind of going on now because it's kind of a hot topic for quite a few of us. So let's see how quickly we can go through this stuff. Community time. So anybody have anything from the community they would like to bring up? All right, moving forward.
Well, from the broader community, let me say congratulations to all of you folks on getting to 1.0.
Yeah, cool. Thank you. And yes, congratulations to everybody. Very exciting. So we expect any day now, right? AWS is going to announce support for it, right? Right? Yes? Just to poke on you a little, Tim, after your issue that you opened up a while ago. All right, moving forward. SDK. I don't think we have anything to report there. I don't think anything too exciting happened last week. Other than I think there is a PR out there from Fabio looking for some LGTMs for upgrading to 1.0 for the Java SDK. That's good. All right.
Doug. Is the SDK meeting immediately after this or when is that?
It's normally right after this, but I don't think we have one scheduled for this week. We do every other week. So let me just double check, but I think it's scheduled for next week. Let me just double check. Yes, it's next week.
Okay, cool. I'll join that one then.
Okay, cool. All right, KubeCon San Diego. Okay, so we do have the speakers lined up for our two sessions. Hopefully everybody who's speaking knows about it. If you're unsure, check out the session doc that's listed here. What we'd like to do is get a nearly complete rough draft of the presentation done by next week. So that the working group has a chance to look it over and make any changes before the event itself. So if you are speaking, please try to get as complete draft as you can done by next week. They are in PowerPoint format. If you're having trouble getting to it, let me know. I'm not quite sure how Google Drive works with PowerPoint in terms of locking or updating and stuff like that. It's a little funky. Also, we are going to be doing the airport demo again. I would like to, obviously everybody wants to upgrade to 1.0 of the spec. What I'm going to do is this weekend update any of the infrastructure from my side to 1.0. So things may break if your code doesn't support 1.0 yet. If you have any concerns with doing that, please ping me or mention it now, but I would like to try to upgrade the infrastructure this weekend so people can start updating their code. Okay. Also, we are planning on doing a face-to-face meeting. I will send out an invite for the meeting. It's going to be Wednesday, November 20th at 2:30. If you are planning on joining, please add your name to the list here just so we have a rough idea of how many people are going to be there. Okay. And obviously, if you have agenda topics you want to add beyond these two, please go ahead and add that to the list. Everybody should have right access. Okay. I remember some phone call a group of us were having talking about stuff. We talked about possibly doing some sort of celebration kind of thing. If nothing else, maybe at least get together for drinks or something afterwards just to meet and greet everybody and celebrate, you know, cloud events going 1.0. Nothing formalized yet, but what I'll probably do is add a link or add some information here if you're interested in joining some sort of celebration so we get a list of people and then we could pick a place to go to. I'll add that to the doc. Okay. Anything about KubeCon that I'm forgetting to mention or that people want to bring up? All right, cool. All right, workflow. Haven't heard a lot from workflow. However, there has been actually, there has been actually quite a bit of activity going on in there. We had at least two other people, I believe, from Red Hat who have really taken interest in this recently. So there's been a lot of activity there. And as a result, we kind of need to figure out what we're going to do with the workflow going forward. In particular, there's been a lot of push from that group to actually make it a standalone project. And they'd like to actually propose a new project to the TOC going forward. However, at the same time, as I mentioned, it is a relatively small group of people. So what we'd like to have happen on next week's call, Kathy would like to discuss the next steps for the project itself. And like I said, possibly taking a TOC, but also find out what other companies might be interested in rejoining the effort since it seemed to, you know, die down a little. So please, over the next week or so, go back to respective companies to see if you guys as a company or even as individuals are interested in working on the project so we get a sense of the level of activity and interest from the group, because that may actually influence how we go forward in terms of, you know, approaching the TOC. So as I said, not a whole lot to mention here on this call, other than I did want to mention that Kathy is going to be sort of updating us on what's going on there and what her next steps or her plans for next steps are going to be. So if you're interested in that, you know, think about it and be prepared to mention your interest in next week's call. Okay. Any questions about the workflow stuff?
Hey, right. This is Ryan. Where can I read more about that? Just because I'm not familiar with that effort.
Yeah. If you actually go to the serverless working group GitHub repo under CNCF, I'll make this a link after the call. But
great.
There's
great.
Yeah, from the main README there, there should be a link to the workflow doc. It's just under that Git repo.
Okay. Thank you.
Yep. All right. Let's see. We have no PRs. We had one come in with just a very minor typo. I did accept that PR because it's just a one-letter change. Obviously, nothing worthy of thinking about a new release yet, so nothing to mention there. Post 1.0, I haven't noticed any changes to either of these docs in terms of things to talk about. So nothing new has been mentioned. And to be honest, I haven't had a chance to give any deep thinking about it. I don't know whether anybody else has. We obviously could use the time on this call to talk about it. But given I haven't seen any activity, I mean, I'm inclined to think most people have basically been taking the week off and people may actually be waiting for the face-to-face at KubeCon. So let me just sort of pause there and open it up. Does anybody want to discuss those topics now? Do you want to wait for KubeCon? How do you guys like to proceed on this?
I can confirm I'm waiting for KubeCon.
Okay.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Okay. In that case, is there any objection then to assuming that we aren't going to do anything on these calls until KubeCon itself? That way I can just remove it from the agenda and that could help actually determine whether we cancel any calls between now and KubeCon, because if we have no pressing engagements or pressing topics, then we may end up canceling calls. So any objection to waiting to talk about next steps for KubeCon? Okay. If you guys will not be attending, or if any of you will not be attending KubeCon and you want to get some thoughts out there, please put your comments in these two docs. The docs are not just there for listing the high-level topics, but if you want to have a discussion about it, please add your comments to that doc itself. There's no reason not to use that for that. Or if you want to send an email, that's fine as well, obviously. Okay. Issue discussion. Nothing changed on these, so nothing discussed there. Definitely no PRs. And I think that's it for the agenda. Are there any other topics? Yeah, I'm in fear of vacation too. Are there any other topics people would like to bring up for discussion today? Okay. In that case, Alan, are you there? I think you're the only person that joined the call. Okay, I don't see a mic for him. Anybody else I missed for attendee list? Okay. In that case, thank you all for joining, and we'll talk again next week. Please go back and check with your companies if you're interested in the workflow stuff, so Kathy has a sense of the participation rate. A quick question for you, Clemens. What's your ETA in updating the slide deck? Just because I've had people ping me, they're interested in looking at it sooner rather than later.
I will do that on Monday and Tuesday.
Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Thank you very much. All right, last chance. Any other topic from anybody or anybody for the agenda or for the attendee list? All right, cool. Okay, thank you guys very much. We'll talk again next week.
Okay, thank you.
Bye, Rick. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.